destiny.
It's safe to say that I only feel comfortable sharing this with you.